Chatterwhite. Don't touch that.
So,
It's open.
Matt, how old are you, Om? Actually, you're like the same. Well, not really. My nephew is a year older than you. But he's my nephew. I love him to death, but. I've been wondering some questions about him. And so has also my other
Sweater.
friends who hang out with him. Because I every once in a while I'll go to this mansion and hang out with friends and
I mix my energy drink with some orange juice.
and I'll drop acid and go to this mansion. And I love
I
it.
like it.
I love the mansion. And my nephew went with me one time. And like soon after that, like he wanted me he asked me if we could go to the mall and buy him a dildo.
Gross.
Right? And he claimed it was for his girlfriend. But I'm still curious about that. Because not only did he get a dildo, he got a butt plug too.
Didn't you slay me when I was
So.
when my noise just went on the TV?
Someone's TV volume though. I don't know, like. I think it stresses.
Like one day,
Say what?
when we were just like
Oh.
laughing, my voice just went on the TV. It was really funny.
Rayblade.
Wasn't it funny?
Everyone could like kind of hear your shit.
How's my voice gonna
So like,
go
can you
in
turn it
another
down? Because it's kind of loud.
How's my voice gonna
I
go
mean,
in
like just
another
saying,
room?
I could barely hear anyone else. If this is a chat party. Yeah, I can't hear it. Is it good for everyone else? Because my headphones are good, but someone's probably better than mine.
Mean, we gotta cut it a little longer, but it'll be sufficient.
Yeah.
Are we doing?
Oh, it's pregnant already. It depends on what we're doing. If we're doing a crucible, I need to know so I can change some things up. And if we're doing. Oh yeah. Wait, what are we doing? Are we doing? Wait. We can bring him in
Say it so
elimination. I think
loud,
it's
Trina, so
like.
I can hear you.
Oh, he's fine. Like,
No,
he's not bothering anyone.
it's bothering me.
Well, if it's bothering you, that's your decision. But I'm down with whatever you want to do.
The other night, Dante, I was gonna message you,
We can
but
even do a TV too. Sorry, go ahead.
when Biggie had his buddy from Hong Kong on or whatever, you're like, well,
Oh, yeah.
how about me and Stress be on the same team? And like, I was like, dude, that is so not fair.
Well, I'm sorry if I did do that. But sometimes I do like to be deviant, and I can't help it. But we do have two people now, and if we do, I don't know how good Rayblade is, but I would put Rayblade. If Rayblade's pretty good, and I'll put you, Stress, and Rayblade together, and me and Madman.
Why don't we, if we're gonna do private, if we're not gonna just go Crucible, regular Crucible, why don't we go private and do doubles?
That's what I was thinking. Just to see like where everyone's at. Oh, yeah, that's right. Sorry. I keep hitting the wrong button, to be honest with you. I've been drunk for like 3 hours now,
I
so
didn't.
give me some credit.
Why is it not coming on?
It is on. Thanks.
But still not a bad player. Not yet, anyways.
Huh?
I said, even though drunk, I'm still not a bad player. Not yet, anyways. No, like I'm extremely actually a decent player while drunk. And when I'm
Oh, man.
sober, I'm so better. But I never record it because it's a drunk broadcast. And that's gonna change though, because it's absolutely ridiculous. Because like I do everything while I'm drunk, and then when I'm sober, I play this game, and I just dominate. And then I'm like, "How am I so good at this game?" And it's like, "Well, because I always play while
Probably
I'm
got.
drunk."
We'll have to play Borderlands or something in a little bit.
Borderlands! Borderlands 2!
Hey, Chucky.
Yes.
Yeah, he wants to play, so my buddy left his Xbox over here, which I hate Xbox, but you know, we have two. Well, we have multiple level 72 characters.
Hey, Xbox.
Shh.
Sorry?
We have multiple 72 characters. Oh wait, what?
Oh.
Did he hear me say Xbox in
I
his
don't know,
face?
Trace.
I will be right
Ugh. Seriously.
Wait,
Stop, Trace.
I'm just using
there we go.
Xbox in his mic.
What's up, Trace?
Dante's on. You wanna talk to him here?
Hey, if it makes him feel better, I'll say what's up to him.
Dante?
Hey, what's up, man?
Did you hear me just like talk in your face?
Yes, I heard you scream on my face.
My
What's up, man?
uncle's just like playing a game, so he just like he just let me like he let me play for a minute.
Oh yeah, sometimes it's all you need. Who knows? I mean, you could be like a really great player after playing that minute, and, like in like 2 years' time, you can dominate, man. I mean, you'd be like top of your class, you know.
Hey, we saw big houses.
Did you?
Yeah, at the park.
How big were they?
They are like bigger than us and bigger than you.
If they're bigger than me, they're pretty big then. I have to say that's pretty big.
They just had two windows on the bottom and two windows on the top.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, this is great circulation. Does it get cold?
No.
It does.
They're beside the park, beside the church park.
Now I'm going to school.
Dante, Dante,
Stop, stop,
Dante.
stop doing that. Stop yelling.
Hey, what's up, man?
Yeah, he's probably gonna yell.
But
Let me have that guy.
I just like hate when we play Borderlands.
Don't say that.
Oh, I bet. Hey, can you put stress on for a minute?
That's enough.
Can you put your uncle on?
Tom bye. Tom bye.
Bye.
Bye, buddy.
I said bye. See you next
Bye,
week.
buddy. Have a great night, man. Have a good time. I'm sorry, man. Someone was complaining. And I. Oh. Alright, because, like, I don't know, man. I love kids, and, like, it was just like, oh, man, like. It's a kid, come on. You
Yeah.
know, hey, tell me about the house that was bigger than me. Like, it was cute. I love kids.
10. Yep.
That was a good guess. I would never guess that shit.
No, I heard him say he was 10.
Who is speaking? Is that you, Ray? All right. That just explains why you sound a little different. But you're always welcome to play. I mean, everyone's welcome to play on my broadcast. I'm not broadcasting right now, but I mean, I'm used to saying that. I'm sorry. Yes, yes. Well, I don't like muting anyone.
Last word, you definitely need to upgrade.
Well, actually, let's talk to our fellow people here. Do you guys feel better muting the other team compared to not muting?
Elimination.
Alpha team. I'm to be honest with you, that's how I...
Eliminate all enemy targets.
But, basically, I'm not gonna mute anyone, but, I'm also not gonna make plans. I kinda just do my own thing. Even with teammates, cause, I mean, it still works. Most of the time. Stress, god damn it. Making this hard for me. It's not gonna be good for you. Damn it, stress. What caused this?
Oh, nice. I saw you invisible and I'm like, what is he doing?
They hit you with the butt of a fucking sword. I'm sorry.
Oh, he's one shot.
And I'm not gonna let them take me out like that. No! God damn it. Yeah, chase me down.
All enemies neutralized.
Oh, I mean... Keep it up, I'll make you eat dandy flyers.
Fight to keep it.
You better call me daddy.
What the?
Alright, you're a little too violent for a shit talker. Yeah, like exactly. I'm gonna go ahead and mute you because I don't like that shit.
You better watch out because they'll be your stepdad in a week.
I that's definitely a true thing too. What the hell are you talking about me being annoying? Yeah, I already killed him too. Wait, I want to carry. Do something else? What are you talking about? 2v2? Alright, well, I'm not gonna lie, homie, you kind of, like, if anyone else talks shit to you, I'm not gonna be mad at them, because you kind of started that. I'm just saying, like, I'm not mad at anyone else, you did bring that on your own, so. Yeah. Oh, stress doesn't have to run right after. Ooh.
Weapons down. This fight is over.
Excuse me?
You're in the lead. Don't choke, Guardian.
Well, every time you've killed Dante, I had him like one shot.
That's cool. This ain't
like... Oh, now you're using the last word. You're gonna play like that. I've got one of those too.
I don't think... I'm not using last word, but I'm not gonna use it, but...
Yeah, I think it's garbage now.
Oh, damn it, stress.
Your opponents lie broken in your wake.
Oh, Dante didn't pull out his last word yet. Not yet, anyways. What?
Team is in the lead. What, Chase?
I'm scratchy.
What?
I'm scratchy.
Scratchy?
Yeah, I'm
scratchy. Hey, wait. He didn't really say anything negative. Don't trash talk yet, man. I mean,
it's a VG.
He was saying.
Calm yourself.
It's all just chill. Yeah. It helps you think better when you fight.
Oh, you turned off the heavy.
Five.
I usually run Striker, but...
Stand up.
Yeah, that's what I do. You one of, because I use Quiver.
The advantage is yours. Fight to
kill. Yeah, that's why I don't use it. And that's why I use Quiver, and that's what makes me dominant.
What'd you say?
Yeah. I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the guy's talking trash about his own character. I'm sorry about that, but Ooh!
Take this moment in.
Hey, Stress.
If you wouldn't have been strafing that way, it rolled and then you moved and it stuck to your foot.
I know. But I was trying to snipe you before. I could have ran, but
that
I didn't want to.
That was some Billy Madison stuff. Get in your hole!
Get in the fucking hole! That's your home! Why don't you go to your fucking home? Are you too good for your fucking home? Oh.
All enemies neutralized.
Why do you look like fire?
Yeah, I did look like fire.
Why do you look like that?
What?
Why do you look like fire?
Because the team is in the lead.
I'm hoping you don't look like
fire. The quiver will knock you out of your smash.
There you go. He's gonna go for the revive. Protect him from the revive.
Why'd you get dead?
I got your ass.
What?
Why'd you get dead?
Cause I got shot.
Fucker.
Alright, he's... Okay, you see me.
Jump down.
Fuck is he?
Alright, he's around the corner.
There the fucker is. He done fucked up. Oh, god damn it.
Alright, he's coming through the door. No, he's at the door. He's backpedaling that tree.
He's up above. Now he's down below. Fuck you, Graveblade. Coming for me.
Quit yelling, dude.
Both of us. I just need me.
Oh.
Fuck, I ran out of my fucking thing. How did I not kill him? That's fine. That's fine.
Face pop.
Push the advantage. Don't give them a chance to recover.
Face pop.
And that's why Dante wasn't scared at all.
I'm saying face pocket.
So I can stay long enough to save my people.
Yeah. You...
Face pop.
Stop.
Boy, mate, you better listen to your mom. She put the smack down. Oh, man. If I can. Hey, don't bitch, man. You walk right my way. Oh, yeah, you would have won that, but you didn't.
You wouldn't have won. I would have won that if you wouldn't have killed me.
Yeah, I would have won if you didn't. Sorry, stress.
Nah, that's cool. It's just me.
Oh, he didn't fucking zip out on you.
I stand at spawn.
Alright, don't kill. Never mind.
Your team was eliminated.
Oh, that's all good. But if someone stands still, please don't kill him, because I still feel like it's unfair.
Nah, it's all good. Kill
him. I like a fair match. I mean, yeah, I mean, he's a shit talker, but
yeah, a little
still,
bit.
I mean, I want to kind of smack him down when it's in his prime, like I just kind of did. Like, he's gonna go get that res and I hit him with my special. You didn't count on that? Oh, you can't get up there in that tree? Oh, that's shit. You know the tree out here in the middle? Like, come here, Stress. I ain't gonna kill you. No one kills Stress real fast. Come here. Come in the middle while we're waiting for homeboy. Yeah, I jumped up in the middle of it, and it's like, get out, or you'll die. And I was like, fuck, alright.
Yeah, they jump up there. I think the other tree, it starts saying, like, you know, does the countdown.
But there's actually, yeah, like, one point in that tree, the other tree, where you can't die. Oh, sorry. Alright. Alright, well, I went back to my other side, so I won't attack Stress.
You're the last gun in the
fight. Oh, my bad. Oh! 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 Destiny. I love that. Oh. I love it. I love it.
I'm not sure, but
I love these kids, man.
If your team can keep this up, victory is assured.
We didn't have that better internet on our video games.
It's like my nephew being here. Like, I love it. My nephew's in the same way. It's My Little Pony.
It's a 3-year-old.
Fuck off.
Quit.
My Little Pony. My Little Pony. Yeah, don't judge. Don't judge me for My Little Pony. God damn it.
Quit climbing on the trees, please. Oh.
You judge me for my pony. You better not. No, it's unfortunately not.
Oh my gosh, how did you get me from that distance? Yeah, they're both at Mohawk.
I had a switch between a sniper and a primary to kill you, Stress, so don't worry about that. No, that's actually a great idea. That's absolutely that one thing that could be my primary. Unless if it's adapt.
Don't let this be
adapts and the last word are the only thing that I could outshoot my. And that's a hey, that's a compliment. I would have been like, bet I'm gonna fuck one. I'm gonna fuck your fucking mother and your sister. You know the little Yaya? You know little Yachty? Exactly! Yes, I love him! I fucking love him! Mumble bullshit. But, I'm not gonna lie, I like it after a while. Because I hang around some people that listen to bullshit, but then again, it's still bullshit. Like, I like it because of the beats. Man, I took on both. You had to kill at least one.
You had them before this began.
But I do like Trippy Red.
Your team is in the lead.
I might catch some shit for this, but my favorite living rapping artist to this date is Eminem. It. Oh yeah, man, that's back before you were probably born.
Guardian down. You're the last gun in the fight.
Wait. Sorry, Stress. Shen went for that res. Man, I'm surprised. Like, damn.
No.
I killed Stress right when he went for that res, which I hoping he wasn't over. We've actually never been on a team together.
You're an Xbox.
Yeah, me and Stress maybe. Like. Well, Stress and me.
I tried to shoulder charge with the Sunbreaker.
Why?
And so are you.
Sorry, dude.
Yeah, sticky trash, like you.
We'll come back from this day.
Yeah, you're fine, man. Don't, like, we're playing with you, like, nothing's personal here, like, you can switch your odd rifle.
That guy's don't mine, choke, and your guy's other guy.
Well,
whose guy is mine?
Is that a Supercell?
I'm playing with you, Jesse. I got my controller.
Alright.
You're the last guardian.
Let's shoot this guy. We need to shoot these guys.
No!
No way!
No!
Ow!
This round's
a draw. Was that? That was a double.
We all died!
That was a double.
We all died!
That was a double skip. Or that was a double stick. That was a double skip. That was awesome.
Yeah, that was cool. Yeah. Oh, fucking, that was awesome.